Hey everybody, Tom here at Rip Kings. Hope everybody's doing well. Tuesday Night Live, 2016 Bowman Draft, two-case eBay player break. That's what we're starting things off with here this evening. Let's do our roll call. Andrew with the Tim Lynch spot. Anthony with Matt Theis. Brad, Cal Quantrill. Dylan Carlson, Matt Manning, Justin Dunn. Brian with Dalton Jeffries, Connor Jones, and Andy Yerzy. Chad with Chris Oakey, Chet with Nolan Martinez, Bobby Dalbec, and Kevin Biggio. Daniel with Ian Anderson, David with All Bowman Scout, Box Topper spot, and the All American and Draft Night spots. That's David K, David R with Hudson Potts, Douglas Taylor Trammell, Emily with Brian Reynolds, Eric with Cody Sedlock, Gavin Lux, Will Smith, and Will Smith. Greg with Riley Pine, Ian with CJ Chatham, Jack with Buddy Reed, Jeff with Nolan Jones and Robert Tyler, Jess with TJ Zuch, John Ryan with Kyle Muller, Ka with Jake Fraley, Kingdom with Kyle Lewis, Joshua Lowe, Zach Birdie, and the All Draft Dividend Spots and Bo Bichette. Christopher with Will Craig, Lee with the All Base Paper Spot, Mark with Alex Kirilov and MLB Draft History. That's Mark B, Mark L, Corey Ray, Mike B with Mickey Moniak, Michael J, Will Benson, Michael S, Anthony Greer, Mike M, all non-auto color chrome and paper, Mike W, Jesus Luzardo, and Dane Dunning, Nick B, Alec Hansen, Garrett Hampson, and the all base chrome spot, Paul with Braxton Garrett, Ross with Ben Bowden, Ronnie Dawson, Delvin Perez, Cole Raggins, and AJ Puck, Stacy with Zach Collins, Steve L with Bryce Wilson, Stephen D, Eric Lauer, Forrest Whitley, Dakota Hudson, Theodore with Joe Rizzo and Pete Alonzo. That is how we do it. If anybody has any questions, feel free to ask. I'm going to get ready to roll. We're going to get right into breaking two cases of draft. Mickey Moniak side here to the right. Case number two. We will make this the AJ Puck side. Okay. Oops, sorry about that, guys. All right, let's start with the AJ Puck side. Box topper coming right out of box number one. That's a way to get that done. Zach Collins Gold, 29 out of 50. Starting things off with a box topper right away. You guys can hear me, correct? Everybody can hear me? Thanks, Brad. Appreciate it. I see the levels on my end, but I never can really tell. We're shooting for an orange auto tonight. Orange auto tonight is my premonition. Hopefully we get off of the Super Fractor Schneid. Blue Dominic Smith. Let's see how our focus is on that. That looks pretty good right there. Gold. Gold Bobichette to 50. All right, first pile of box number one. No autos yet. I'm smelling a nice big orange tonight of a big name. We're going to start things off with a green Eric Lauer, though. Green Eric Lauer out of 99. Nice hit. Ryan Cordell out of $4.99. Second auto, Brian Reynolds, base auto. I felt like I was going to hit the Khalil Lee Super Fractor. That was the other day. I need to go. Someone had a list of what's been pulled. I need to go update that. Check it out and see what's on it. So that I can make smarter predictions. We have one auto left here in box number one. If you're just showing up, you didn't miss. But two autos, a green Eric Lauer and a base Brian Reynolds coming out of box number one. We did have a box topper, Zach Collins Gold. Andy Yerzy base auto. Three autos coming so far out of box number one. Gold paper, DJ Peters. And box number one is done. As usual, I will be doing a recap of the autos at the end of the break. Box number two, we go. This box is from the Mayak side. If you're wondering what does that mean, look at the pictures that are facing you. We've got the AJ Puck case to the left and the Mickey Maniac case to the right. That by no means has anything to do with the autos in the case, in said cases. It's just the side of the box that I've chosen to face forward. Okay, here we go. Matt Theis, blue paper, blue refractor, Franklin Barreto. Ooh, we got an All-American auto starting things off. Alex Spias, out of 225. That should be a bonus auto. All-American spot hitting. So each first box of each case brings us out a surprise hit that we don't see very often. Box number one yielded a box topper. Box number two with an All-American auto. Note that those were from different cases if you're playing at home and for any Greer base auto. Two autos in already, but I'm thinking we're going to get four in this box. Scott Kingery to $4.99. Nice one here, Will Benson Refractor. Will Benson, the refractors in this product are numbered to $4.99. So that is already our third auto, and we have three stacks to go here in box number two. Wow, Will Benson back-to-back. It's a nice way to start off the night for Will Benson spot. Two autos, a base, and a refractor. Does that mean it's going to be the big Will Benson night where we pull four? Maybe a blue and a something else? Let's take a peek. Let's keep going. Green Nelly Rodriguez paper. All right, box two is done. I see the viewers are increasing. If you're just checking in, you missed two boxes so far. We already have one bonus auto in. If you have any questions, drop it in the chat. Now we need a black refractor pack, which would be nice. We already are ahead of the game, one auto. It'd be nice to have five bonus autos. Blue wave coming up. Is this going to be our Will Benson? No, it's just a blue. Che Wee Hugh. Blue refractor. Come on, let's see some color. Orange. Nope. First auto, Jesus Luzardo, base auto. And you're way back through. I need some of this. Yeah. Gold wave auto coming up. Alec Hansen. For the White Sox, Gold Wave Autos are $250. Nice auto there. Mike Schauerin out of $499. Michael Paez, Sky Blue. All right, we already got our first auto here. Let's see what we got coming up. Noma. One auto left. We already got a bonus auto, by the way. Yeah, but... Under Armour, whatever they're calling them these days. Third auto is a nice one, Delvin Perez. Delvin Perez, base auto. Blue, Steven Alameas. Purple, James Caprillion. Last stack, box number three. All right, box number three is in the books. Maniac box number two. Brad's calling for a Maniac base out of the Maniac side of the two cases. I see 15 people watching, but let me see if it tells me that's the only negative aspect about YouTube. It doesn't show me the participants, and I don't know if I see who the participants are unless you talk or maybe signed in, because I see 14 watchers, and now Mike chatted, so I see Mike as a participant and Brad. But I know there's other people watching. We are not alone. There's prospect Nick. Feel free to jump in the chat. Nobody bites. There's our orange. There's our orange, big orange being called by the host tonight. Let's see what we got here. Chris Shaw. This for 2015, and that were an auto, that would be big. But it's not. Got to follow that up with a nice auto. Another green. Dakota Hudson green auto. So the AJ Puck side of the case has already yielded. No, I'm back to the Moniak side. Sorry. Gold paper, Brett Cumberland. If there's Mets fans here, we could discuss Tim Tebow. If there's Patriots in the crowd, Cody Sedlak base auto. We could discuss USA versus Japan. If my friends from the Far East are watching, we could talk Japan versus USA. Nolan Martinez out of $4.99. It's funny how I open these cases the same every time. And I would say 95% of the time, those are where the autos are. As you described, you're saying bottom, top, top. There's every once in a while, they'll throw me a wacky case where they're just not in the same spots. Green paper, Drew Jackson. Like, for example, did we miss an auto? Did I miss the auto? Or, because we only have two. Maybe I opened it funny? We got to go back and look, I think. I think I missed it. Tyson Miller, blue. Did you guys see me scroll past an auto? Because it's usually in that top, like you said. Nope, there it is. Every once in a while, they throw you a curveball. Will Craig, base auto. Thankfully, I didn't have to go looking. On to box number five. We are 25% of the way through. 16 boxes in total. Are you actually part of the break, or is it just amateur night? The top base card. Every once in a while, it gets hung up in there. All right, here we go into box number five. Jesus Luzardo to $4.99. Green, Ryan Cordell. Yeah, I asked if you were in the break. Purple, Brian Reynolds. Brian Reynolds is hot. Purple auto to 250. Blue Logan Ice. Ben Bowden base auto. Dylan Cousins sky blue. Perfect. Maybe your whatever device you're using auto corrected you. Maybe you meant to say Rip Kings. It came out Run Pigs. Auto number three, CJ Chatham refractor. $4.99. He's been a tough pull for me lately. Ian Anderson purple non-auto. Last stack coming from box number five. Well, good luck to you, sir. Thank you for participating and checking in from vacation. Don Thompson Williams out of $4.99. Come right up, Brad. The over-under on the Super Fractor is box number eight. The 1992 Motorola Pager. I think that's just backwards. I don't want to get anybody's hopes up. Purple Luis Ortiz. Just a backwards card in there. I can see a red coming out from the Moniac side. We already got an orange non-auto. Kyle Muller, base auto. Robert Tyler to $4.99. Matt Manning, wow, that's a pretty bad auto.
Is that Streetly? Oh,
yeah. I don't know if I've ever seen such a bad Matt Manning auto.
Doesn't even look like his signature at all.
That had to be like his 12,000th signature of the day or something. Just a Dahlbeck orange is all we need. Okay. That color auto is coming in this stack right here. Let's see what we got. Oh, blue wave. Kyle Muller back to back. Blue wave auto to 150. Kyle Muller. Oh, we got a gold. Nick Banks in there as well. One stack remains here, box number six. Why are you calling me? Yeah. I'm like, hello. I should open the show and do live calls. That was the Moniac side, box number five, box number six of the Puck side, which is actually only box number four from that side, if you're following what I'm saying. I know what I mean, and I don't necessarily expect you to know what I mean. The last box on the Puck side. I'm going to recap them all at the end. I'm like, you're calling me. It just kept ringing. I'm like, all right, well. Sedlock, Will Craig, Ben Bowden, Matt Manning, Kyle Muller. Who'd you miss? It's coming. All right, let's get one of those nice black refractor auto packs. Ben Bowden, Ben Bowdown. All right, here we go. Moving along. Blue Will Benson, non-auto. Will Benson, sky blue. Pounding the Will Bensons here. Taylor Trammell, refractor auto. Start things off in box number 7. Anthony Greer. I believe that's a second Greer. Francisco Mejia, the 499. Wow, that stinks. Nothing you can do about that, though. Two stacks left, one more auto to go. Will Benson, number 3. That is another base auto. Ahmed Rosario, gold paper. Ryan Bolt, Colby Woodman Z. Now we're going to go back-to-back Moniak boxes now as we sneak back around. Box number 8, everybody. Drew Harrington to $4.99. Green Antonio Senzatella. See a blue coming up. Let's add to the color. Dalton Jeffries blue out of 150. Christian Arroyo blue paper. CJ Chatham, that's a base auto that time. Billy McKinney sky blue. Robert Tyler base auto. I will, once again, I will be recapping the autos at the end of the break. And then we hit our, that's a Phil Bickford purple. And then we hit our immaculate serial number break. Immaculate football serial number break is coming up next. Kristen Stewart. We are at the halfway point. We are going to start this time from, we're going to work Moniak back to puck this time. I don't like to call it a dupe unless it's the exact same card, because with refractors, like if you hit a colored or a numbered card, I should say, the odds of it being a dupe of a base auto is pretty good. What I like to measure is if we get no duplicate base autos, which actually we've been successfully able to do that successfully the last, I don't know, two or three double case breaks. This one, I think we already hit two base Will Bensons, though. I don't know if we hit any other base dupes yet. But if we don't hit any base dupes, that's, you know, you're going to get at least one base per box. So that's 16 plus autos right there that are going to go to individual unique buyers. So that's what I like to see. I prefer to see that. And then obviously you're going to probably catch a, odds are you'll catch on with a refractor or one color. All right, here we go. Second half. So this means we are getting into box number 9. Anthony Seymour, Jake Fraley gold. Weird placement for those cards. Zach Collins blue paper. See, this box was packed funny. Corey Ray, base auto. Luis Ortiz Sky Blue. Matt Manning out of $4.99. Thomas Jones Purple. Two stacks left. I think we've got two autos to go. This is interesting. Matt Theis Base Auto. One stack to go. We should have one auto left. I do see it. I do see it. Gleyber Refractor. Oh, that's a nice one. For the Delvin Perez spot. Delvin number two. This time it is a Blue Wave Auto to 150. Nice hit for Delvin. Spot. Nine autos and two breaks. That's pretty good. Yeah, 15 caser, that makes more sense. Although no color would be a little frustrating. Not even a refractor. Okay, here we go into box number 10. Green Ronnie Dawson, non-auto. Hudson Potts, refractor. $4.99. Will Smith to $4.99 as well. Garrett Hampson for the Rockies. The Rockies trifecta. Kevin Gowdy, Sky Blue. Joe Rizzo to $4.99. Jake Fraley Base Auto is going to wrap out box number 10. Wrap up. I think I said wrap out. Purple Nolan Jones, not auto. We got a gold Fantasy Impact, Zach Birdie. Those are also numbered to 50. Ooh, that would be nice. I think we're going to get a double Moniak box. I got one of those base, like the Will Benson box. The base on the refractor. Oh, I'd love to hit a red Kirilloff, though. That'd be nice. Football break starts at what? 8:30? 9:30? Serial number break starting at 9:30. Oh, a refractor. I read red. All right, so if it's a red, it's got to go back. There you go, Mark. Thank you for the feedback. Appreciate it. Purple Moniak, non-auto. Are we going to go back-to-back Purple Moniaks here? Let's see. For the Padres, not for the Padres, for the Cal Quantrill spot. Purple Refractor Cal Quantrill to 250. Well, I'm glad you like it. I know, I mean, it's not 100% because some people, Ian Anderson, base auto, some people still have issues. But truthfully, at that point in time, could be the internet connection. Will Smith, Sky Blue. Glad you guys like the YouTube channel. I think I like it. The only, like I said, the only thing I don't like is the I can't see who's in the room unless you guys talk to me, and then it'll populate in the chat. We got one auto left here. Here comes your refractor. Ian Anderson. I called a base and a refractor, but it was the wrong guy. Blue paper Anderson Espinoza. Green Cody Sedlak non-auto. Box number 12. Coming right up. I think a lot of the connectivity issue on breakers is that every time we log in, there's 100 breakers on there. All right, here we go. Number 12. Braxton Garrett to $4.99. Delvin Perez Blue, non-auto. Sky Blue, Francis Martas. Where is our super fractor? Come on. Tim Lynch, base auto. Reese McGuire to $4.99. Purple for the Justin Dunn spot. Purple Justin Dunn refractor auto out of 250. One auto left here in box number 12. We are on the AJ Puck side right now. Bryce Wilson, Braves as a unit are doing well. So if you have a Braves, if you purchased a Braves player, Drew Jackson and Derek Fisher, odds are You got a hit. How's it looking? Green Bryce Brigman. All right. Last four boxes. Here we go. At least 12 more autos to go. At least. Probably only one more box for a, I know we have three left, but in reality, there's only one opportunity at a box topper. It's going to be that box right there.
What's going on?
Motion? All right, here we roll. Rolling on. All right, we are back to the Maniac side. The Maniac side has this box plus one left. Thank you for the update, sir. Appreciate that. Curious to see who's pitching for the Dominican tomorrow. Anybody know? Boy, they are a good team. Wow, that's unusual. You don't see that, but that's something I've never seen. Dylan Tate Blue. All right, so stick around. I'm going to roll into an auto recap at the end of the break for everybody. Zach Birdie base auto. Jordan Sheffield refractor to $4.99. Kevin Biggio green paper. Come on, let's see some red or something superlicious. All right, come on. Big color. No, not so much. Dakota Hudson base auto. We're pairing up another Gleyber refractor. Brian Servin to $4.99. Gleyber sky blue. That's a nice one. Nicholas Lopez purple. Couple of nice Gleybers rolling through. I don't know what the checklist is on the non-auto box toppers. I don't think it's very many. And we've pulled two of them so far. Super Fractor box toppers, non-autos, though. And I don't think there's that many. Maybe 15 the checklist is or something.
Do you need more than that?
I think you'd say 4.
Is that, you sure I get there another one?
No. All right. This is our second to last box on the puck side. We pulled the Nick Senzel on like release day, so however long ago that was, and the Ian Anderson actually in a two-caser a few weeks ago. Talk about incredible odds, right? That's a nice one. All right, box number 14, green Joe Rizzo non-auto. Kyle Muller again. That's a dupe. Ryan McMahon blue paper. Blue wave coming up. That's a nice one. Blue wave Buddy Reed to 150. That is our first Buddy Reed of the night. Andy Yerzy. Two stacks to go, one auto left in box number 14. If you're here for football, we are just minutes away from starting. Matt Manning. That auto's a little bit better. Purple Brett Phillips. Oh, we got a red paper. Good luck to the paper spot. Austin Riley, red paper to 5. We will. That'll make the recap video. All right, two boxes to go. At least six more autos coming. Box topper or not? Let's take a peek. Nope. No box topper in box number 15. There's obviously some type of pattern you guys are following. I've opened so much of the stuff that I haven't picked up on it yet. But obviously, one of these cases is out of sync. Because if they were in sync, we would have two of everybody. Well, thankfully, they're out of sync because I think we only hit a couple of base doubles. So this is the quote-unquote Moniak side. Let's see what she yields. Has the Moniak Super been pulled? Yes, sir. Immaculate serial number break is up at 9:30. Remember, we are Central Time, so that break is looking like it's going to start right on time. That's four too many, but could have been worse. All right, let's see what we got here. Box number 15. Blue Reggie Lawson. Cal Quantrill Refractor. Auto, blue Zach Collins paper, it is possible, not in this box is shot, but it is possible in the next box, Taylor Trammell, base auto, Eric Lauer, sky blue. Alex Spais to $4.99. Moniak Refractor non-auto just snuck by. Is this where your Moniak's coming from? Let's see. There's a base Moniak. Bo Bichette, base auto. Purple J.B. Woodman. As soon as we're done with box number 16, I'll get everything cleaned up. We'll do a recap of the autos, Tyler Beatty to $4.99, and we will get on with the next break, Immaculate Serial Number eBay break, coming up next. All right, Black Hot Pack. Let's do it. Last spots, everybody. I just want to say thanks to everybody that participated in this one. We really appreciate it here at Rip Kings. Thanks, everybody, that partook in this break and or stopped by to watch. Yeah. Coming right up. Brad, I like Brad plays the at-home version. I only assume one time when this thing fell. I don't know. Other than that, I have no idea where it would have come from. All right, let's go last box. I see a lot of colors stacking up in here. Let's see what we've got. We've got a gold Jacob Hayward gold. There's no Jacob Hayward autos, so that could be a nice gold to get. Sky blue Derek Fisher.
I do even
wonder
that.
Not true. Nolan Martinez base auto. Marco Stippling to 499. Blue Jesus Luzardo. I know somebody's going to like that one. Blue Luzardo to 150.
Any money?
Not yet. We got one auto remaining.
Uh-oh. You never go Moniacless in two cases.
It's been a long time. Green Billy McKinney. Chase DeJong to 499. I know you guys saw what I did there. Flipped it so we got the auto last. We already did get a color auto, so unfortunately, I don't think we're going to get another one, but I hope for at least a refractor. Maybe someone will surprise us and throw us a bonus hot pack of black. But no, doesn't look like that's going to happen. Last auto coming up for the TJ Zuch spot. TJ Zuch base auto is going to wrap us up here. Let me grab everything and do a roll call. Give me 2 minutes. All right, once again, this is Tom here at Rip Kings 2016 Bowman Draft 2-case eBay player break. Just wrapping up. We're going to do a real quick recap of the autos and some of the bigger hits. We did it. One box topper, Zach Collins, /250. Let me bring in our autos here. All right, here we go. First card of note, a red paper, Austin Riley, /5. Onto our base autos. Jesus Luzardo, Will Benson, Anthony Greer, Delvin Perez, Brian Reynolds, Andy Yerzy, Matt Manning, Kyle Muller, Ben Bowden, Cody Sedlak, Will Craig, Taylor Trammell, Bo Bichette, Matt Manning, Dakota Hudson, and Kyle Muller. More base autos. Bryce Wilson, Zach Birdie, Tim Lynch, Ian Anderson, Nolan Martinez, Garrett Hampson, Jake Fraley, CJ Chatham, Robert Tyler, Corey Ray, Matt Theis, Will Benson, Anthony Greer, and TJ Zuch. One insert auto, it was the Under Armour All-American Alex Spais /225. On to our numbered stuff. Let's go with the refractors first. Everything here is numbered /499. Will Benson, CJ Chatham, Cal Quantrill, Jordan Sheffield, Ian Anderson, Hudson Potts, and Taylor Trammell. Purples, these are all /250. Justin Dunn, Cal Quantrill, and Brian Reynolds. Let's get to the blues. We'll do our blue waves and then our blues. Everything here is /150. Kyle Muller, blue wave. Delvin Perez, blue wave. And a Buddy Reed, blue wave. Two blue refractor autos, also /150. Jesus Luzardo and Dalton Jeffries. Two green autos, Dakota Hudson and Eric Lauer. Those are /299. And one gold wave auto of Alec Hansen. That is numbered /250. Once again, thanks everybody for watching. This is Rip Kings. Our website is www.ripkings.com. Hope you guys enjoyed that break. I'm going to get that video saved and we're going to re-rack it with our next break. Thanks, everybody.